Today, the Dorchester County Career and Technology Center is celebrating a major milestone, 50 years of training and preparing the local workforce. Since opening stores in August of 1974, the DCCTC has grown to offer 18 programs serving students from all four Dorchester County high schools. The Career and Technology Center will hold a special advisory luncheon today starting at 12. That will feature a keynote address from Representative Nancy Mace.